Your own government figures suggest 3 million more people in this country as migrants from the EU by 2030. That is a vast number of people, which will worry a lot of potential voters one way or the other.
Understand why people are concerned about immigration. They're concerned about immigration because it has an effect on public services, on jobs, and that's why it's important for us to control immigration. But as I say, control immigration is hard.